woke up, got in my car. I'm so far from home. Middle of the night, I decided to bone. Picked up the phone and hit up every contact that I ever known. I'm horny, I'm tired, my license is expired, but you can't help but admire my drive. It's too late for that. As I sat in the back of my car, police rolled up, but it was dark. Y'all ain't never gonna catch me. Actually, they saw me and said, it's reptilian Christ, how nice. We get to run you over. Now the joke's over and fucked. It's done like a duck and your goose is cooked. You're fucked. Don't know what to do. Call your lawyer and have him come to Fifth Avenue. Where your court date will be held. Your mother will be felt. Up by police officers. Wow.
That it was just, I don't know. Let me go. It's all good. I don't know. Oh, no, yeah, weed's legal. Yeah, they don't got no point in arresting me. Yeah. Watching something about sloths right now on TV. I guess like some sloths are night owls, you know, and they go to sleep late and shit. Other sloths like to wake up early and go to sleep like early and shit. And sloths that live in like areas with more predators sleep less than sloths that live in areas with like heavy predator shit. So it's like, I don't know, it's pretty funny. Like, why do the sloths live in the heavy predator areas? Like, why don't they just go to the same areas? I don't know. But trip, they're all like different, I guess. Out on that, man. Fucking sloth facts. Yeah. It's on that geo. Oh, no, it's the Smithsonian. Smithsonian. There you go. I need my fucking glasses. By the way, thanks, Johnny, on that weird guitar. Sounds cool. Bro. Yeah. Alright, that's just there.